Alan, late breaking. A Metro woman comes face to face with a robber.
Moments later, shots are fired. Her purse is stolen. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live. Aaron, it's hard to believe all this started with a purse.
It is hard to believe. You know, the woman tells police that she was leaving this pizza joint right here behind me, and she noticed that someone was following her. Now, she drove around for a while, thought she lost him. When she pulled into her driveway, she realized she was wrong. Take a look at the video here. You can see it took 5 police cars in order to pull over this SUV simply because they knew the men inside were armed and dangerous. Now, the woman said when she got out of her car in her driveway, someone walked up to her, pointed a gun at her, demanded cash, and stole her purse. Now, she was able to get away, went to get her boyfriend inside. They called 911, and they got a good description. Were able to see the SUV and the men getting away, but as they were leaving, get this, they fired shots. Now, no one was injured, but still, just adding to the more than scary situation. Now, police believe that they have the right men, and they are in the Oklahoma County Jail this morning. We're live in Northwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Unbelievable. Thank you, Aaron. And officers tell us that they found the woman's stolen purse inside the SUV.